हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू डी वी जिलेन एनएमएमएस एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन सैट 69th वीडियो सोशल स्टडीज 42nd वीडियो क्लास 8 सोशल स्टडीज चैप्टर 8 इंपैक्ट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी ऑन लाइवलीहुड्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 डैश इज द प्रैक्टिकल एप्लीकेशन ऑफ नॉलेज इन अवर एवरीडे लाइव्स दैट लीड्स टू अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट आर एन इम्प्रूवमेंट इन द वे समथिंग वर्क्स or how something is done. Correct answer, technology. Question number 2. The dash changed many production processes in factories. Correct answer, steam engine. Question number 3. When a new machine or method of production is created for the first time, it is called. Correct answer, an invention. Question number 4. Peak agricultural operations such as dash of paddy is the only time when laborers can demand better wages. Correct answer, both A and B, transplantation and harvest. Question number 5. Who started the assembly line method of production to produce more cars quickly? Correct answer, Henry Ford. Question number 6. Combined harvester combines the activities of dash. Correct answer, harvesting, threshing and winnowing. Question number 7. Dash run on electricity or diesel are used to draw water from the tube wells. Correct answer, pump sets. Question number 8. Which of the following is an advantage of combined harvester? Correct answer, all the above. It takes less time. It reduces crop loss. It helps the farmers to tackle the peak time labor shortage. Question number 9. A study on the use of combined harvester in 2003 reported that farmers are able to save about dash of grain per acre. Correct answer, 1 quintal. Question number 10. The combined harvester harvests paddy fields of about dash acres in 1 hour. Correct answer, 1. Question number 11. Which is the second largest employer of agriculture in India? Correct answer, textile industry. Question number 12. Which of the following is a feature of the power loom units? Correct answer, all the above. They all have small number of workers. They are established at homes with few looms or in a relatively smaller space such as in workshop sheds. They mostly produce low or average quality cloth. Question number 13. The amount of cloth produced per worker in power looms is about dash times higher than in hand looms because of the use of mechanized technology. Correct answer 6. Question number 14. India's telecommunication network is the dash largest in the world. Correct answer 3rd. Question number 15. When were mobile phone facilities introduced in India? Correct answer 1995. Question number 16. Until the year dash, both the persons receiving the call and the persons making the call were required to pay in mobile phones. Correct answer 2002. Question number 17. Which state has highest number of handloom units in India? Correct answer Tamil Nadu. Question number 18. Which of the following is not correct about the textile mills? Correct answer. Workers are paid on the basis of quantity of cloth produced. Question number 19. The number of people working in different segments of textile industry in India at present is. Correct answer 10 crore. Question number 20. Which of the following is not an advantage of combined harvester? Correct option. Farmers' dependency on laborers will be increased. Thank you for watching this video. Let us meet with the next lesson. Thank you.